This is Junior English Vishwan presenting the kids news for today. US starts vaccine rollout as high-risk healthcare workers go first. Christmas is celebrated all around the globe. TV1 India Live wishes all our viewers a very happy Christmas. A Chinese lunar spacecraft has returned to Earth carrying moon rocks. 5 hospital beds per 10,000 people. India ranks 155th on bed availability standard. After losing the first D&I test against Australia, India prepares for the second test starting from Boxing Day. India will become toll naka mukt in next 5 years, says Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari. Prominent Trinamool Congress leader Shubhendu Adhikari resigns from party and joins BJP. Foundation of Ayodhya Mosque Complex will be led on January 26 next year. After the failure of dialogue between government and farmers, the protest continues. Supreme Court refuses to interfere at this stage. Due to the ongoing conflict with China, government agrees the purchase of military hardware worth ₹28,000 crore. Now for the thought of the day. Peace begins with a smile. This was quoted by Mother Teresa. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
Latest update aur khabron ke liye TV1 India ko subscribe kare aur notification paane ke liye bell icon ko dabana mat bhule.